Hey guys, welcome to Initiate Scientia, where science meets you.
We'll continue with the multiple choice questions. Next is prose chapter number 4, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar by Sri R. Venkataraman. The first question, Ambedkar spent most of his life by dash. A. Purchasing books. B. Attending conference. C. Reading books. D. Importing books. The answer is C. Reading books. Pick out the word in the first paragraph which means a quality that makes a person or a thing different from another. The answer is a trait. How did the 14th Amendment of the American Constitution benefit the black Americans? The answer is the 14th Amendment of the Constitution of the USA, which gave freedom to the black Americans. He saw at once a parallel of the situation for the depressed classes in India. What did Mahatma Phule work for? Mahatma Phule was the votary of a classless society and women's uplift. Fifth one, Mookanayak, Bahishkrit Bharat and Samata were dash. A. Voicemails. B. Newspapers. C. Political parties. Answer is B. Newspapers. Gandhiji termed the depressed classes as dash. Answer, Harijans. First one, the word hegemony means dash. A. Distinction. B. Control. C. Strength. The answer is C. Strength. 1. Identify the two speakers in the poem. What does the speaker want to sing about? The poet and his mother. The poet wanted to sing about his country for his mother. Second question, what are epics? Why does the poet call the temples as epics in stone? The answer is, epics are the stories about the heroic deeds. Many histological or mythological stories are carving on the stones, walls of the temples. Third, who does the poet mean by your children that dies to call their own? The answer is the soldiers who guard our motherland. Fourth, what according to the poet is the contribution of the seers and prophets? The answer is the seers and prophets would have contributed their valuable lessons and experiences to others. Unit 5, the concert. Multiple choice questions. Answer the following choosing the right options. First one, Pandit Ravi Shankar's concert was arranged at dash. A. Shanmugananda Auditorium. B. Gaganpur. C. Pune. D. Cricket Stadium. The answer is A. Shanmugananda Auditorium. Second, Pandit Ravi Shankar is a maestro in playing dash. A. Tabla. B. Sitar. C. Violin. D. Drum. The answer is B. Sitar. Third question, the chance of lifetime for Anand was dash. A. To talk to Ravi Shankar. B. To welcome Ravi Shankar to his home. C. To be a part of concert. D. To hear and see Pandit Ravi Shankar. The answer is D. To hear and see Pandit Ravi Shankar. Fourth question, the announcement in the newspaper that excited Smita was dash. A. There was a cricket match at Wangdae Stadium. B. 5 men were killed in an accident. C. Flower show had been arranged at the nearby park. And the answer is D. Pandit Ravi Shankar's concert was arranged at Shanmugananda Auditorium. Fifth question. The known frightening truth to Smita was dash. A. Her brother Anant was going to die of cancer. B. She would be failed in the exam. C. The doctors would visit her home frequently. D. She would go to concert with her father. The answer is A. Her brother Anant was going to die of cancer. Sixth, the native place of Smita's family was dash. A. Bombay. B. Delhi. C. Gaganpur. D. Kolkata. The answer is C. Gaganpur. Seventh, Anant's guru was astonished because dash. A. Anant could compose his own tunes. B. Anant was the fastest runner. C. Anant was good at table tennis. D. Anant was going to die of cancer. The answer is A. Anant could compose his own tunes. Smita's family used to stay in Bombay at dash. A. The hospital. B. Aunt Sushila's apartment in Bombay. C. Resort in Bombay. D. Their rented house. The answer is B. Aunt Sushila's apartment in Bombay. Ninth, the suggestion given by Aunt Sushila to Smita to feel better was dash. A. To walk in the park. B. Watch a movie. C. Play sitar. D. Play tabla. The answer is A. To walk in the park. 10th. The audience respected the great master Pandit Ravi Shankar by dash. A. Clapping loudly. B. Shouting slogan on him. C. A standing ovation. D. Praying silently. The answer is C. A standing ovation. 11th. The person who made a long boring speech at the concert was dash. A. The singer. B. Ravi Shankar. C. Allah Raka. D. A large mustachian man. The answer is D. A large mustachian man. 12th. Smita wriggled through the crowd because she wanted to dash. A. Meet and see Pandit Ravi Shankar. B. Meet the music band. C. Congratulate Ravi Shankar. D. Invite Ravi Shankar home. The answer is A. Meet and see Pandit Ravi Shankar. 13. Who was a frequent accompanist to Pandit Ravi Shankar? A. Ustad Bismillah Khan. B. Ustad Allah Raka. C. His friend. D. His Guruji. The answer is B. Ustad Allah Raka. 14. Who discouraged Smita to when she requested Ravi Shankar? A. A large mustached man. B. Allah Raka. C. The audience. D. Ravi Shankar. The answer is A. Large mustached man. 15th. Who suggested the time of concert? A. Large mustached man. B. Allah Raka. C. The audience. D. Ravi Shankar. The answer is B. Allah Raka. 16th. Who gave the concert to the home concert finally? A. Large mustached man. B. Allah Raka. C. The audience. D. Ravi Shankar. The answer is D. Ravi Shankar. 17. Smita's mother asked her to be silent because dash. A. Her brother was ill and needed bed rest. That's the answer. B. Girls are not allowed to excitement in Indian families. C. She did not like noise. D. They were in their aunt's apartment. 18th. Anand raised himself and his eyes were shining even in his sick bed because A. He was ill. B. He knew the truth about his death. C. He saw a nightmare. And the answer is D. He heard the name of Pandit Ravi Shankar. 19th. Smita was so excited that she had forgotten that her brother was dash. A. Ill is the answer. B. A table tennis player. C. Going to die. D. In rest. 20th. The word which hung in the air in Smita's family was dash. A. Table tennis. B. Children's education. C. Cancer, which is answer. D. Death. 21st. Smita and her family had come to Bombay so that dash. A. The children get good education. B. Anand could be treated at the cancer hospital in the city. C. They can spend holidays at their aunt's apartment. D. They can attend the concert. The answer is B. Anand could be treated at the cancer hospital in the city. 22nd. Smita's family came to Bombay with high hopes in the miracles of dash. A. Modern science. B. God. C. Medicines. D. Modern surgery. The answer is A. Modern science. 23rd. Anand wanted to become a great dash. A flutist. B. Singer. C. Musician. D. Sitarist. And the answer is D. Sitarist. 24th. Smita cried out in a choked voice because dash. A. She could not accompany Anand to the concert is the answer. B. Her brother was going to die shortly. C. Her brother was struck by cancer. D. She lost hope in her life. 25th. The last wish of Anand was to A. Become a fastest runner again. B. Take part in the forthcoming table tennis tournament. C. Recover from cancer. D. See and listen to Ravi Shankar's concert. The answer is D. See and listen to Ravi Shankar's concert. The next is a jazz poem. First one, the jazz player is a dash figure. A. Handsome. B. Joyful. C. Pathetic. D. Great. The answer is C. Pathetic. The jazz musician looking like dash. A. Bird. B. Saxophone. C. Coleridge. D. Asian Mariner. The answer is D. Asian Mariner. The third one, the face of the jazz musician is wrinkled because of his dash. A. Profession. B. Happiness. C. Wearies of living. D. Old age. The answer is C. Wearies of living. Fourth, which of the following phrases do not match with the appearance of jasplier. A closed eyes, B frayed collar, C faded blue old shirt, D happy laughter. The answer is D, happy laughter. 15. The jazz player's shoes have in them dash A socks, B paper, C cloth, D cushion, B paper. The jazz player claims that he has been sent to earth to preach a gospel of new religion. D. A gospel of sympathy to the poor. 7. The jazz player compares himself to a dash. A. Bird. B. Saxophone. C. Coleridge. D. Asian mariner. The answer is A. Bird. 8. There he stands. C. Like a black Asian mariner. The figure of speech employed here is A. Personification. B. Metaphor. C. Simile. D. Synecdoche. The answer is C. Simile. Next is Unit 7, Colors of Silence. First question. Satish would hear Surendar only after he repeated the question 3 times because A. He was busy in drawing. B. He was watching TV. C. He did not notice them. D. The answer is he could not hear him. Second, Satish asked Surendar to why he was speaking so softly because dash A. He was busy in drawing. B. He was watching TV. C. He did not notice him. D. He could not hear him. The answer is D. He could not hear him. Satish suffered terrible headaches and feeling as if dark and silent since dash. A. He went to Kashmir. B. Met with an accident. C. Last operation on his leg. D. Suffered from fever. The answer is C. Last operation on his leg. Fourth, Surendra gave a strange look at Satish because dash. A. He was busy in drawing. B. He was watching TV. C. He did not notice him. D. He could not hear him. And the answer is D. He could not hear him. Fifth one. Satish met with an accident when he was crossing out dash. A. The road at his school. B. Rickety bridge over some rapids. C. The mountain path. D. Snow covered. And the answer is B. Rickety bridge over some rapids. 6. Satish suffered frequently from bouts of fever and infections, especially of the dash. A. Ears. B. Head. C. Eyes. D. Legs. And the answer is A. Ears. 7. Everything seemed to Satish like scenes from some pantomime show because dash. A. He was suffering from bouts of fever. B. He was operated on his legs. C. He had lost his hearing. D. He had lost his sight. And the answer is C. He had lost his hearing. 8. The doctors didn't know the cause for Satish's ill health except that A. He was suffering from bouts of fever. B. He was operated on his legs. C. Ear infection. D. Effect of medicines to treat his legs. The answer is D. Effect of medicines to treat his legs. 9. Satish did not want to go to another school because dash. A. He was suffering from bouts of fever. B. He was operated on his legs. C. Hearing problem. D. Frequent absence to school. The answer is C. Hearing problem. 10th. Satish could not talk freely with anyone because dash. A. He was suffering from bouts of fever. B. He was operated on his legs. C. His neighboring children teased him. D. The answer is he was unable to hear a single sound. 11th. Who supported Satish in teaching words and pronunciation? It was his dash. A. Father. B. Brother. C. Mother. D. Teacher. And the answer is B. Brother. 12th. Satish's father inspired him to learn a great deal by dash. A. Painting pictures. B. Singing songs. C. Reading books. D. Studying words and their pronunciation. The answer is C. Reading books. 13. Satish became a voracious reader because of his dash. A. Father is the answer. B. Brother. C. Mother. D. Teacher. 14. The books depressed and left a deep impression on Satish's sensitive mind because A. He was not interested in reading books. B. He wanted to become an artist. And the answer is C. They were the serious books meant for older children or adults. D. He was depressed by his plight. 15th. The turning point in Satish's life was dash. A. Which is the answer? He watched a bird and drew its sketch. B. His leg was operated. C. He was admitted to a new school. D. He recovered his hearing. 16. Sketching came naturally to Satish because he was good at dash. A. Drawing, B. Painting, C. Observing, D. Urdu calligraphy, which is the answer. 17. Satish's father took away all notebooks he had drawn because dash. A. He hated his son. B. He was not good at drawing. C. He did not want his son to make a living by drawing. D. That was not his field of interest. And the answer is C. He did not want his son to make a living by drawing. 18. Who was optimistic of Satish? Satish's recovery of hearing. It was his dash. A. Father is the answer. B. Brother. C. Mother. D. Teacher. 19. The only solace for Satish was dash. A. Reading books. B. Painting. C. Observing birds. D. Urdu. And the answer is B. Painting. 20. Satish's father found the best school of arts for Satish so that his dash. A. Forget his suffering by going to school. B. Enjoy his life. C. Make life in his chosen field. D. Make great name as an artist. And the answer is C. Make life in his chosen field. 21. Satish's eyes filled with tears and his father did an uncharacteristic thing. The uncharacteristic thing here is that his father did was dash. A. His father sat beside him and encouraged his art of drawing. B. He brought him armful of books. C. His father found him the best school for arts for him. D. Supported him in becoming a voracious reader. And the answer is C. His father found him the best school of arts for him. And we'll continue with the next chapter in the next video.